Rise and Shine Mid-Missouri on this Saturday morning. With a lot of us headed out to the lake, I'm going to focus on some outdoor activities and what you can expect as you are enjoying nature. Now, in Osage Beach, 65 degrees this morning. We'll be warming up, though, as we continue on. A lot of us starting in those mid-60s, but I want to show this warming trend. We're not going to be warming up all too much, really, with those temperatures already into those mid-60s by the time we wake up, but we will be pushing toward those mid-70s by lunchtime into those low to mid-80s as we get into the afternoon. So it's going to be more June-like temperatures than May, but with the unofficial start of summer, really for a lot of us being Memorial Day, it's a little bit fitting that we see those summer-like temperatures. Now, unfortunately, a lot of this warmth is being brought on by some southerly winds, but that's also pulling in a little bit of moisture. And with that, we are tracking just a few more things adding together to give us some storm and rain chances as we get into the afternoon and into the evening for today. Now, overall, we're going to be tracking a lot of chances for some showers and storms as we head through the next week. And today is actually the lowest chance, but that doesn't rule out the probability that we could see a few pop-up thunderstorms. Now, as you can see, mostly just some cloud cover as we get into the afternoon, but then this storm start to pop up, and as we continue on, they're going to be hanging out really in our southern counties, which is, as most of you know, where the lake is. So if you are going to be out in the lake trying to enjoy boating or just swimming, you may want to keep an eye on the radar, have a way to get those weather alerts, because there's nothing worse than being caught in a storm. But luckily for us, as we get into the evening, that will clear out and leave way for a little bit, tiny bit of some dry time as we head into Sunday, but then those rain chances return in the afternoon yet again, and those chances are looking to be a little bit more favorable for some storm development. I'll have more on that coming up.